coffee?
Yes, now I'm in the car. And while we are going to have a test, we will talk a little bit to the cam in the car, not to waste time, okay?
Uh-huh.
Not to waste time.
Now I'm back home. I feel very comfortable in the Russian now. I really was very excited to come back again.
Papa. How old is he?
1-4 months.
As I heard, Russian speaker.
Yes.
Really?
She understands wrong Russian.
And you didn't forget, no?
Some words. Some words, yes.
Но понимаешь вообще, что говорят, да?
Да. When I come out now, I feel this cold. It's like very good feelings, you know. I didn't even think a lot to come because Loko is a very big club. It's playing Champions League every year, playing for win championship. For me, it's very important. It was really fast because it's something I want. If the club want and I want, so it can solve very fast in some small problems, we will just leave back. We leave back everything and we solve it very fast. Lokomotiv is a vice champion. Huh? So how you cannot know the Loko? How you cannot know the players? I know all of them. And of course I have, I speak more with the header also because it's a Portuguese for us to speak it more easy.
You talked to him before?
Before I come, of course, I talked to him. Yeah, I talked to him. Before I come, I know Loko have very good players.
But you're competitors.
No, but really, it's we have to do things together for Loko. Yes. This is the most important. I never think about myself. I have to think about team. Team is the first, then everyone. So this is the most important. I am a professional player, so everywhere I go, I give all of me, all my blood. Now I will defend Lokomotiv until I can. Lokomotiv, I score some goals, but now I will score much more for Lokomotiv and give a lot of happiness to his fans. I really want to score more than 15 goals in all competitions, but more than 15 goals.
More than 15?
15. In the whole competition.
In Russian League, just 20 matches left, but still you want to score 15, including Champions League.
Yes, more than 15. I have to improve, I have to look up. This is what I want. I have come to Loko to be champion. Every year I want to be champion because it's a big club. I have to play for this. I cannot think in different things.
I guess you know the draw that we have in Champions League.
I know, but I'm very excited to play these games.
Excited.
Never scared. I'm excited and I'm shaking to go in the field and
okay.
To feel this adrenaline, you know.
Champions League atom.
Yes. Whatever we play with the Real, Bayern, why we should be scared? It's
not
very
scared,
good atmosphere, it's very good. It's a very good game to enjoy. I like a lot to play this type of games.
So you think it's possible to play even with Bayern Munich, even with Atletico?
Yes, of course. It's you see the football now.
Yes.
How is the football? It's crazy. So we have to go play with them like face by face. Как хорошо, а? Oh. Осторожно. COVID test. One more time. I did yesterday, I have to do it today again.
What do you think about COVID football?
It's the most hard time in my life in the football. It was crazy. I can say congratulations to all players in this world who can support these times because it's been very hard for all of us. But it's our job. We have to keep moving. Football without fans, you don't feel difference between teams, you know.
Yeah.
They push us so strong and play one small team and big team, you don't see much difference without fans, you know. It's very important. They everything in football. The fans is everything in football, I believe.
You now are in the mask still, that means the high level of your responsibility, or?
Yes, yes, of course, it's my responsibility. It's not because I'm scared of you guys, but it's like, sometimes I just don't feel it.
Yes.
It's like, I'm at home with the mask.
Сегодня понимаешь, что я говорю на русском?
Да, да, я все понимаю. Ну, поговори, это тяжело. Пока тяжело. У меня нужно время. Понимаешь? Один месяц, вот так. I also want one teacher, because I had one teacher before.
Yes.
I had one teacher to start to know words, and I had... Now I also want one teacher also to improve. Because soon I want to do interview in the Russia. I think I will not have any problem with the adaptation. In the Russian, any problem. I still can remember roads, how to go here, how to go there. So I have my driver, but sometimes I take the car when it's like weekend, not so much traffic, and I drive because I like also to drive.
Original photo, we got that one.
So tomorrow you go to Bakovka, right? And you have your own test, like physical test, yes?
Physical test? How much?
You just like that, peak test. Beep, beep,
and
then that way, and then that and back.
This is crazy. I had this also in the Porto. I want to understand one thing.
Yes.
I know there was one number 10 of locomotive, very famous, because I was here. Yes. But when they show me the number to choose, they say there is no number 10. It's because of this.
Yes.
It's because of this. Yes. Nobody can take a number 10.
Yeah, because after Dmitry Leskov retired or left the club that time, we have one player, David Mugiri, who took number 10, and fans actually didn't like it, and he also wasn't successful.
Yeah.
So after that, in the club, there was a decision that it's really a bad idea. There were some rumors, and also I heard discussions between Leskov and Alexey Miranchuk, who joined Atalanta, that he has the possibility to take number 10, because he also became the legend of our club for all these years.
Yes.
But Alexey preferred not to have such pressure and to continue player with 59.
Yeah, it's maybe it's good decision.
Why
for
did you prefer to take a show push to the cam number
this
29? Yeah, because we also
because
have
usual
number 8.
I hate it, not for striker. This
yeah,
is like
this is also not for striker.
29 is not for striker. Of course, it's for striker.
Yeah.
Yes, of course. I had this number before, and I see the option. I didn't have a lot of option. Also, I just. I like number 9, I like number 20.
Yeah.
It's my
age?
Yes.
Okay. So
my
you
age.
Will change
it's my
it the next year?
I hope if I find like what I want,
yes.
I can change. If not, I can I like also 29. I used to play with 29.
And generally in terms of media, how do you like to
I don't like media, believe me.
Don't like.
No. I don't like media. So it's I think it's the most thing I don't like in the football. I don't like to give interview. I don't like camera. I don't like camera.
Cameraman also.
I want to say to the fans, you really have one player who will give everything for this club. Believe me, I'm football player, and I will give everything I have for this club. To put this club always up. This is what I want to say to them.
No more words needed. Matches needed.
Matches needed, yes. Matches and score and goals. I want to feel this adrenaline again and feel this. It's just what I want to feel again.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Спасибо большое.
Спасибо.
Антон, как прошла пауза на перерыв международных матчей сборных? Как провели время? Какие были тренировки?
Все как всегда. Дали пару дней выходных, 3 дня выходных и начали готовиться к Уфе.
В очередной раз перед матчем с Локомотивом у команды соперника меняется главный тренер. Вот и Уфа сменила своего тренера. Как-то это скажется?
Ну, не знаю, я не думаю, что на качество футбола как-то у них это сильно скажется, но то, что они будут более мотивированы, всегда, когда тренер меняется у команды, да, у команды идет какой-то всплеск на первые игры, поэтому, да, в этом смысле нам будет тяжелее.
На Уфа вообще какая она команда? Вот чего мы от них ждем? Там, плотного оборонительного футбола, например?
Ну да, плотного оборонительного футбола. Она такая достаточно боевитая команда, хорошая, с хорошим футболистом, с качественным. То есть, несмотря на то, что они много потеряли, да, футболистов много ушло в прошлом году, и команда обновилась, но не просто, плюс новый тренер, да.
Через несколько дней после матча с Уфой у нас первая игра в Лиге чемпионов. Есть ли уже об этом мысли, может быть, разговаривали или даже разбирали?
Нет, никаких разговоров в Лиге чемпионов, только предстоящий матч. То есть никаких разборов, ничего, даже в команде спокойно готовимся к Уфе. Это самая важная игра на данный момент. Как только ее сыграем, будет какой-то результат, уж дальше будем готовиться к Зальцбургу.